like a dunce, I wanted to try something new and it ended up ruining part 5. But good thing is I can cut together all the cutscenes for you. And I won't make this mistake again. Lesson learned. But anyway, let's get to it.
Absolutely certain.
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his eye contact Joshua.
Look out!
It!
I'm here, and so's Torgo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sit!
Right in the eye hole.
You stand in my way!
shit, here we come. I'm gonna burn those goddamn feathers off. Garuda slain. Fried chicken made. That's awesome.
Ugh.
too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it?
Bold or desperate.
Will you engage him personally, Your Highness?
Of course.
Grigor's breath fill your wings.
That's it?
Reform the cohorts. At once!
Highness.
Saboteurs.
Their attacks are frequent and widespread, even in the Holy Capital.
The capital? What of my father?
His radiance is safe. But he has ordered the city guard strengthened. We can expect no reinforcements.
That is of no matter. The Emperor's safety is paramount. I shall deal with our enemies here.
Just full of surprises. First that trick with Garuda, then whatever the hell that other thing was. Didn't know you had it in you.
Do it.
Eh?
Kill me. It was me. I killed him. I killed Joshua. I killed them all. I'm a monster. And I deserve to die! So end it! End it now! Please! Please! Ah!
I reckon I can take you, if that's what you want. But first, I thought I'd give you the benefit of my timeless wisdom. It seems to me, you see, that since you're still breathing, you might as well make yourself useful. Get dressed. Pretty as you are, you're not my type. I'll, see you in the hall.
But, little Bumby.
Not so long ago, this here was a thriving trade route. Then the blight came. The people left. And just like that, it was deserted. Making it the perfect little shortcut. Gab's waiting for us up ahead. Come on. Still feeling sorry for yourself?
Please.
Think about it, Clive. The rumors all point to... was an Imperial signal. They shouldn't be here. The old fort's been abandoned for years. Our little chat can wait. I need to see what the bastards are up to. You go on ahead and meet up with Gav.
But we both know that...
No buts about it.
Is it, boy?
After him! Don't let him escape!
Gav!
Who goes there? This one's a deserter! Take his head!
Out of my way!
You made your choice!
Come on.
He's got that bird lady arm power. Come on.
Clive doesn't have your nose, I said. He'd stumble off a cliff, I said.
That's a trouble with a nose like mine. Can't help sticking it where it's not wanted. But if it wasn't for you two, my sniffing days would be over. Thank you. Truly.
So, what news?
Well, found out where your friend's heading, for one thing.
Gav, I...
Him and his mate are on their way to your old stomping ground, Rosaria. You should have seen what they did to the Imperials who tried to stop them. There's no question about it. He's a dominant of fire, all right.
He can't be.
Clive, I saw you turn into an icon before my very eyes. And yes, there's a good chance it was you who killed the Phoenix. But we weren't alone, were we? It was the fellow you saw enter the whirlwind. I saw him too. You didn't dream it, Clive. He's out there.
But who is he?
Don't ask me. I don't bloody know. But I do know one thing. You're gonna find him and find out. After all, you swore an oath.
What?
You swore you'd avenge your brother's death. That you'd never rest until you'd hunted down the man responsible. So, find out if this man's responsible and kill yourself if he's not.
Sid, I...
Don't thank me. Thank Gav.
Thank you, Gav.
Yeah, well, yeah.
No birds returning this year.
The deadlands have swallowed their roosts, like as not. We're running out of time.
We'll be in Rosaria in a day or two.
Back to where it all began.
Oh my God.
He must be stopped.
Spitting great gouts of fire he was, like a bleeding volcano.
Ever seen a volcano?
What? You think I'm having you
on? Clive! Your friend! She's awake!
Right.
Go to her, you fool. Right, you lot. Enough slacking. Goots, come with me. Gav, go and get those wounds seen to.
Oh, give it to me straight. How long have I got?
So?
All in good time. Let's make ourselves scarce.
Jill.
All right, let's see.
It's true then. It really is you.
It is.
You're alive.
So are you. I still can't believe it. Are your wounds healed?
Yes. Tharmr told me what happened. You saved my life.
After nearly taking it, I had no idea. Forgive me, but how did you ever come to be there, Jill? Fighting for them.
The Iron Blood. They invaded not long after the news arrived about Phoenix Gate. Rosaria had lost her leaders. The Duchy was in chaos. The Iron Kingdom saw our weakness and pounced upon it. They killed the men and captured the women.
And took took you back to Ironhome.
I thought they meant to have their fun with me before the end. But the end never came. My powers awoke, and everything changed. It all happened so fast.
We were told that the Ironblood had captured a dominant and planned to bring her on their latest crusade.
They gave me a choice. To fight for them on the battlefield or see my countrywomen slaughtered.
And they call us dominants.
What? What happened, Clive? What happened at Phoenix Gate?
It was me. I killed Joshua.
No, that's not true. I know you. You wouldn't do that.
It's the truth. I changed into him again. Not long ago. The second icon of fire. The one responsible.
Clive.
When I think back to that night... The hooded man, he spoke to me. What did he say?
Sixteenth.
We have found you. What did he mean?
Clive, we should go back there, to Phoenix Gate. I need to know what really happened. And so do you. You need to know for certain. And if what you told me is true, and you did what you said you did, then we will face it together.
Jill, I... All right.
You'll be needing a change of clothes, then. Out you go, your lordship. We wouldn't want you getting overexcited.
Sorry.
I'll see you soon, then, Clive.
I should be ready, too. We've a long journey ahead of us.
A long journey indeed. I hope you're having a great day. I hope you're having a great cocktail, food, whatever you got going in your life. I hope it's spectacular. And I'll see you real soon. Bye-bye.